We're driving the west loop of Miller Motorsports Park, which is about half the total length of the track. You know, the car, it's got so much power that you really have to be careful about going through some of the turns. They're really fast. I mean, the brakes are unbelievable. I didn't sense any fade whatsoever, and we did, I don't know, 20 laps in a row. Our quickest lap was a 144.81, which is about the same time as maybe a Ford GT, so I mean, we're talking definite supercar numbers. Fun, and it's obviously for a production car to run those kinds of numbers out here is pretty impressive. So.